Well, I finally got in. Gosh, there's traffic works outside. They're doing something to the roundabout. I don't know what, but I've been an age over there. Right, but I'm in now. I've still got some hot coffee. Just got to put my bag over there. And it's time to get on with an owl's head. So, I'll be back in a moment.
Hello. Another process that I have to go through for the owl's head face. Hey, is this... Each feather
has to be curled.
So this is how I make my owls. Or some of them, anyway. The ones with the feathery faces. Come here. We have those involuntary noises now, don't we, when you get to a certain age. Oh, it's got to be... Bush of fingers. I don't know how many of these things I've got to do. Get up. That's what I'm aiming for. I hope you can see that, because I've no idea. Because I can't see whether or not you can see me or I can see you. Because I've had to turn the phone round. That's the one disadvantage about your phone. So, what I'm going to do is try and do as much as I can on this YouTube channel to inform and entertain. And I've just realised I'm pushing too hard on this and the camera's going like that. So I need you to interact with me. You need to ask me questions and things.
Have we done all of them? One more. Oh no, two more. One, two. Three.
So, this is my new YouTube channel. When we reach 1,000 subscribers, there'll be a big giveaway. I'll pick one of you lot at random, and you can come here for the day. Spend the day with me making a sculpture that you can take away with you. You can go home with it. It's yours. And hopefully, you'll go away with some giggles and laughs. And maybe you'll have learned something. Maybe I will. And let's just have some fun, shall we? I've got to carry on bending these things for one of them. So, I want to carry on doing this. You go make a cup of tea or a cup of coffee. Come back in a minute and see how I'm doing. All right? Bye. No, it's not very exciting. Some of my friends and family might say that you it's not a good idea. But you can come here to Studio Blaylock and you can make a sculpture. You could make an owl head. Get off. Or a dragonfly. Or maybe a set of lilies. They sound good. The first big giveaway, which is a day with me.
Anyway, see you later.